Brenna, I have loved you from the moment that I met you.
A little walk, and when you know there's no poo, look at each other.
Yeah, let's go there.
There's the big ones.
We're too scared we're going to eat shit.
We get thick as thieves when we both have a few quiet syrups on the deck. As we've done. On the moment. Just listen. This, but most importantly, you love and treasure my best mate. And for that, I can ask no more.
Can you believe from a simple swipe on an app, we've ended up here?
Our meeting came through a simple yet effective corny pickup line. But to this day, I'm glad that you didn't block me or delete me straight away.
5 years ago, when you first entered my life, I wasn't ready for love. But when we finally met, it felt like I had known you our whole life. I vow to always respect the amount of time it takes you to do your hair.
Is that his bro?
He's not chill. I don't believe it.
It is chill.
You're kind. You're adventurous. You're very good looking. And you're irreplaceable.
From the moment our paths intertwined, my life has been filled with laughter, joy, and unwavering support. I promise to love you, even when you leave your things on the floor, and always to laugh at your jokes, even when they're not as funny as you think they are.
No, come on, you're ugly as dog ticks. Come on. No, you look hideous.
With you, I have found my true home, and I'm forever grateful. I choose you. I choose you today and every day to walk hand in hand, to face challenges together, and to create a life full of love, respect, and happiness.
One, two, three.
Look at that nose!
To my future husband. To my Ernest.
Oh my God.
To my beloved Brenna, I'll always be there for you no matter how good or bad time will be.
Oh God.
I promise that I will do everything that I can to make this marriage the most beautiful journey together.
I can't believe that today is our wedding day, almost 5 years later. And look how far we've come. Traveling the world, living together, to our fur baby, Walter. We honestly have had the best life together.
Brenna, you give me a reason to make every single day better than the last. I promise to never go to bed cranky, to look after you, your every needs, as my one and only, my queen, my everything.
Having my head on your chest, listening to your heartbeat, is still my favourite sound in the world. So hard to put into words just how much I love you, because I've never loved anyone like you.
I know today will not just be the beginning of our journey as Mr. and Mrs. Stanovich, no matter what life throws at us. I know deep down that we will get through anything. You complete me.
When I say I love you more, I don't mean I love you more than you love me. I mean I love you more than the bad days. I love you more than any fight we'll ever have. I love you more than any obstacle that ever comes our way. I love you the most, no matter what.
Waking up to you in the morning gives me the energy to get through the day. From our first meeting, I was blown away with everything, and I just think how lucky I am to have you. I can't even see it.
They say today will be the first day of the rest of our lives. but I believe that my day started on that cold night in June when we met.
I had to call you my wife forever and always. Bye-bye. My honey bun, my only love Ernest.
I'll see you soon. Don't be late. I love you, Brenna. Your Brenna.
That's so nice. Oh, I'm gonna kill him now.
Hope this is all that is.
I'm so sorry.
Please repeat after me. I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I take you, Ernest Jacob Starovich,
Brenna Blair Warren, to be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
It is with pleasure I now declare you husband and wife. Ernest, you may now kiss your bride.
Unbeknown to you, Brenna, you have successfully completed the Starovich Family Initiation Program. This started when you came with us overseas a few years ago. Ernest managed to step on the only sea urchin in Croatia, okay? And you demonstrate great first aid skills in assisting him remove the sea urchin spines from his foot. Points were deducted for your punctuality. We had hoped that Ernest would find someone who would improve his punctuality, okay? But these two are like two peas in a pod.
Now, at this point, I think it only fair to praise the virtues and the intelligence of the groom, of which I have several notes. However, Ernest, I just can't read your writing. We have all found that your love for each other is constantly growing, entwining itself in the growth of life.
I have talked about some of Brenna's gifts, but there is one characteristic that does require patience. That is her shocking sense of direction. Like the time Brenna was lining up for her race at the school sports day, psyching herself up and doing all her stretches, only to find out she was actually in the sausage sizzle line.
Brenna and Annie, now married.
Ernest, she's all yours now. Good luck with that.
Hey, Brent. There's this, like, really strange thing about love. Do you have an idea what it could be? You know what it is? It's bloody crazy. It is. Take it away. Today, their love, a song that we are proud to sing to you. Our sister, who we love more than anything, and we're ready to give it to the guy you love. Oh, Ernest, you're great, but we're sorry that she's always late. She's fun, she thrives. She drops to the floor and busts out those thighs. We know you like it. She wiped it up your little It's the jailing. Even when Ernie does his hair, you may not be his Mercedes. You give him all his love and feelings and memories he'll never forget. Now we gotta be cool. Fire up, relax. Get here. DJ spin more track. Love takes the front seat tonight. Watching you together makes the whole world right. And I'll be ready to crazy little thing called love. Relax. Get here. DJ spin more track. Love takes the front seat tonight. Watching you together makes the whole world right. Now we're ready. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love.
Back, back, okay.
be your comforter, your ear, your protector. To always double check when you set your alarms for work. And to give you endless back and head scratches.
To quote the beautiful words of the Irish, may you never steal, lie or cheat. But if you steal, then steal away my sorrows. And if you must lie, then lie with me all the nights of my life. And if you must cheat, then please cheat death, because I could not live a day without you.